think this might be Liz Halliday, Sharp, and Flash Cooley.
I'm